The world should consider my president as public enemy number one at this point. What we do probably in the next 10 years will be crucial to the future of the planet. And this is only going to become more and more evident to us. We're not going backwards from here. And yeah, it's not just this story. This is a system. It's the same thing with climate change and the industry. There are superheroes, you know. There's Rob Bellot, there's Greta, there's the Extinction Rebellion, these people. It's happening all over. And we have to make people uncomfortable. We're going to have to get radical. We're going to have to do peaceful, peaceful demonstration, peaceful protest, peaceful actions that stop this system.